Knew about a date functions called date part and date name. Here, what is the first one? First one is date part. The syntax for this date part is date part, and the arguments which we have to pass is which date part we want to give, we want to get, and the from which date we want to get that date part. Okay, these are the two arguments which we have to pass. This actually date part, it returns an integer value for that that particular specified date. Okay, for that select date part, we have this date part as a predefined some arguments, like date parts as week, weekday, mm means month, year, year, date part year, date part hour, like this some specifications are there for that particular date parts. Here if I select date part of that week, get date means today's get date, it will get the today's date. So all this one which I am going to execute is, see, date part of the week. Week means this which week is this in a particular date. This is like October. So October week, which week is it? Is the 41st week of that particular year. So this is the date part which we have retrieved, like today's date. From today's date, it has retrieved the week of that particular year. So next is the weekday. Today, what is this weekday? This is the weekday is like fourth weekday number means weekday. Today is like today is a Wednesday. So Sunday, from Sunday it will weekday, it starts calculating from Sunday. So Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and today is Wednesday. So the weekday is a number fourth week of the particular day. And month, today is the 10th month, and year is 2020, and hours is 22 hours, minutes is 43 minutes, this is nanoseconds. So this is how this date part will get to that particular, whichever we want that particular date part, we will get that date here. So this is how this date part function works, and it returns an integer value. The same thing the other date function is date name. So date name is, this is a date name, the same syntax is date name, date part, and date, it returns in a string position. Okay, this returns a string, that is character string of that particular specified date part. So here if I select this, what is the day of the year? If you ask which day, 281. So this is the date at which day, like 3 out of 365 days, so this is the 281 day of that particular day here. Here if I select the date name, see, this is year. Here your date part, I have given year, and the month is October. See, this October we have got in a string format. So which day is it? Is a which day? It's a 7. Okay, day of the year is 281, and the weekday, which weekday is Wednesday. So this is how we'll get as a date name. Okay, this is basic. What is the difference between this date name and date part is, date part, it gives us an integer value, date name gives us a string value. So to explain this, I have given this like select date part. See, here we have got the date part as year, which in 2020 and 2020. Here also date name and date part, we got the same value. But here if I add one to that particular date, so what is the difference we got? Date is here, it has calculated 2021, means this integer value 2020 plus 1, for that integer value it has added one value. But in this date name, it has given in a string format. So string format, what does it do? It just concatenation is done, so this string is added to that particular date name. So this is the difference between this. And if you want to see the others also, I have given the other example, like date month. See, is date month in date part, we have got this as an integer value. Here we have got that the same thing as October as a string name. So these are the, so this is some basic difference between a date part and date name. So if I select this and execute, see, here also Wednesday. So this is some basic difference between the date name and date part, and how we have given this how we have calculated this particular date name and some of the arguments date parts we have seen here. So this is a small example for the date name and date part function. Thank you for listening. If you like my video, please subscribe and share my video. Please subscribe my Patreon channel. Thank you for listening.